that we can dominate the minds of our enemies.
When the first Dark Lord created the orcs as a tortured mockery of the elves, he ensured they could be controlled through fear. I walk the path he carved.
You're not! Next time I see him, he's dead.
Are. Snap.
Help us. Soon enough. We're moving this way.
Remember who's in charge, bad filth!
We've been waiting 1,000 years for it.
Then when the Dark Lord returns.
Finally, I'm free.
It's
yours.
At last, you poke your head out of your crypt, but I'll put you back in for good.
For that ranger. They have too many.
Oh!
returned. You are not done yet.
How did you know where to find this?
He has shown me.
You haven't told me what you want in return.
Only that you learn what you are truly capable of. Find an orc leader, make him a war chief, and all his soldiers will be yours.
But where am I to lead this army of mine?
Bring them to me, and I will show you.
Marwyn said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slaver near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
I love the feeling of fresh weapons in my hand, ready for fresh victims.
Where there are slaves to be tortured, we will find this captain. Expected. More to kill before we isolate the captain.
The thing I want most in the world.
That's not funny at all. That's what I want too.
All slaves bled out this morning, Captain.
Strong as stock, or it'll be you beneath the whip.
That's my imagination.
You're always so jumpy. Must have been that grog I had, what fortified.
To me, at least. Not so sure about you.
Watch out! Door!
It is done. He's ours.
We must now make this captain a bodyguard, if he is ever to be a war chief.
It is from first strike of thunder that is soon born a storm.
Wields fear like a weapon, and we are his invisible ally.
A shadow who stays close and sees all. That is the Elven way.
Fights for us well.
Through my will, he steers these Uruks of Mordor.
Ah!
oppose me will pay with their blood to red swords! Hail our captain! May we die last! We fight for true Uruk!
Now that we have our hunter, let us stalk our prey.
The war chief has chosen our captain.
Then he has chosen death. A greater vantage will ready us for this battle.
I spotted him!
Up there!
Must have frightened the talk away. When you're on patrol around the hollow, make sure you look up just in case. Yeah, I heard the reeds climb around up high so they can survive.
The watching always has bodyguards by his side. The grave walker must be me.
The old bodyguard was a vicious beast. The new one is said to be even worse. I hear he may be the old
Listen to them. Vile savage beasts.
And we shall harness and command their savagery.
I heard the Dark Lord turn whole armies to dust.
Come on!
even his odds.
Be cautious. Our pawn must not be sacrificed.
Something just moved over there!
Ranger! So it falls to me to put you down. Typical. I have to do everything else around here.
War chief in all of Mordor. I shall lead my army over a field of broken skulls. Come stand behind me, or let my blade meet your neck.
Queen Marwyn's plan has given us great strength.
Strength should not be squandered, but wielded. The Queen will show us how.
Marwyn's strategy yields great results. An army of our own to face darkness head on.
A mirror looking upon itself, ready to be cracked.
We should return to Marwyn. She will have more for us.
Do not resist me, Celebrimbor.
Together we can be invincible. Are still weak.
Our army can destroy him.
Mother!
Break this staff.
Child?
Your mother. He's been under the spell of a very powerful wizard.
Talion, I am sorry. Saruman brought you here against my will. I went to him for help. I ended up being a prisoner within my own body.
What have you seen in your visions?
I have seen Sauron's servants. The tower. And the Black Hand. They bring much suffering. If you wish to know where they are across the Sea of Nannan.
Their forces. How strong?
Strong enough to defeat us all.
Then we truly will need an army.
Illness still plagues you. Rest, Mother. I will make preparations for our journey out of Mordor.
Saruman is one of the Istari. With the power of the ring, he could have built a great army to challenge the Dark Lord.
And that's what we must do. The one garrison does not an army make.
Yes. We must dominate more war chiefs for a true army.